wherever you are. I hope it's good for you. My name is In Harm's Way, and this is Better MC Plus Edition. Want to go to here. You know what? I probably have to change that again, don't I? Let's look it up. Quest. Yep. Good. Have. And we want that to be none. And there's going to be others I'm going to have to change. Like auto jump. Yeah, not that one. Maybe I won't have to change it. I saw it yesterday. Select Control B, right? Toggle narrator, want to get that off of there. Open backpack. Huh. Really, I thought I had that set to button 4. Yes, I did. All right, let's see. All right, so it updated this morning, and all we've got on here, Plazzy? When I did that yesterday, how come nobody corrected me? All right, so now it had an update, so we're going to see how it works. Hatching chicken eggs on very, very rare occasions. That happened before. Now I can wait for it. This fixed the critical or catastrophic error when reading world data. So hopefully it'll work and we won't have that issue like it said that it had before. But we'll see. All right. Set our timer so we know when to hydrate. Looks like the whole thing is sitting in limbo. So chill for a minute. Oh, look, it's moving. Okay, come on. Get there. Ooh. All right, so it was nighttime, and I had died twice, so we've got to wait out the day. It's going to be a problem. Let's real quick make ourselves another set of armor. I was off by 4. It's cheap armor. It does give us great armor capacity, but it works in the short term. And got a lot of time to wait. I had hoped that we would find some sheep. We still haven't. Looking around, mainly at the mini map, hoping we don't run into anything that's gonna maim or kill us. Food. Let's cook that and that. Then we have to go back and get our stuff. First time we died, it was because of Abyss Melon. Huh. The Abyss is in here. Wow. There is a Abyss portal activated. Red and ever bright portal block. Ever dawn portal block. Miniature twilight portal. Not yet implemented, okay. And upstable obsidian. Alright, well, and now we know. Cooked. Pork chops, cooked fish, waiting for daylight. Looking at that zombie up there with all of the armor. Hoping not to see any zombies around here with any armor. Or any mutant zombies or anything of that sort. Kind of sucks those guys can ruin your day. Waiting for sunrise. Two skellies over there. Waiting to ruin our day. So far, I think we've done an okay job of getting through. You know what we should do? You know what I should do? Grab one of those. Make one of these and then grab four of you and one of you, because our whole goal was to get stuff in order for us to have backpacks. Oh. These guys right here. Okay. Feeds player with food from backpack's inventory. Nice. Filter upgrades. Magnet. Makes backpack pick up items. Has more filtering options. Restock backpack from shift right clicked inventories. There's one. Filter upgrade. Everlasting. Backpack becomes indestructible. Can't despawn or fall in the void. Feeding upgrade. Okay, so those are better upgrades. Battery upgrade. Deposit upgrade. Inception. Makes it possible to put backpacks into backpacks. So we need... That requires a nether star. Ah, crud. Really? If he can't see me, he knock on the door? Nope, he'll just hang out there. Okay. So the Inception upgrade is the one that I want at some point. Is there a better Inception upgrade? These backpacks can be really, really cool. Oh, good. Coming up on daylight. Figures. Get away from that creeper. It's following us. Zombie. All right, so we're headed back towards, probably should have marked them, and I didn't mark spawn either. All right, so these are little Steeler guys. They're called Rootstalker. And there's where we were, in that tower. And in that tower, we died. But we can go grab our stuff without taking too many more deaths. We should be good. All right. So, what did I do with? It doesn't recognize it. There it does, though. So, grab one of these. For now, put it on our back. All right, so that did work. All right, so let's go to. You need to change that. Make that there now. There we go. And then we can throw some of this up here. Throw those in there. We're almost out of a. Sword. Good. Zombie. Some more here, red, another book. Take a saddle, throw that up there. Take some taffy. That's a light meal. Flax and pumpkin seeds. Get a schematic for a throwing knife. Right. And in here we have iron, gold, another book. Iron pickaxe, I don't know what that's going to do us any good right now. Unholy grail, don't drink from it. Howling blade, throwing knife, another saddle, some gunpowder. Right, and then we've got another. Vexes. Hopefully, none spawned. They're kind of a pain in the butt. We need one more. Got enough now. We can upgrade our buried dungeon map. We're gonna have to look where that is. Backup tools. Take that off. Put it there. Bigger backpack. Put it back on. Open it, and now we've got room for everything that we're holding. Okay. So Vex did spawn. Get some gold. Pick this up and go. Just to have spares. Now with this in our, where is the buried treasure? Pretty close to where we're at. Now we've got a gold backpack. Gives us even more space. All right, so now let us find. This buried treasure. Right at the edge of the map, so. Says it's right there, so let's see. That the center column is where the treasure should be. Who knows how far down it is, though? I mean, we're still at Y95. Thank you. And that's why we took extra, but we didn't take extra. So what I need some wood. Set that aside. Let's find some wood. That should not be difficult, right? Because oh, but it's dark. What the? Mountaineer. What is that guy? Another mountaineer? Really? You can't just die, dude? There we go. What are you? You are Windcaller. Basically an evoker. Hey, we're back here. All right, we need some wood. Hey, we had wood. Right there. Okay, grab three of these. Make ourselves iron pickaxe. Wow, broken. All right, so we need to mark this as spawn. Okay. And then go back to our death point. I should have pulled that iron axe out. Used it. But no. I'm telling you. Hey, we'll go over here to check that out in a little bit. Also, check that out. What? Man, die. Ugh. Two deaths right there. Really? Come on. Okay. If you hit these woolly cows, some of the woolly bulls will beat you up, so be careful around them. Hummingbird. Pretty cool. All right, everybody hydrate. Let's go get the guy with the bow. All right, let's get rid of our death markers. And then go back up to what we were doing, which was digging down to that very dungeon. Wait, buried dungeon? Buried dungeon. I don't, you know what? I don't think we're ready for a dungeon. As evidenced by how many times we've died already. We're going to come down here and end up with just an opening, like to nothing. It's just going to... world's just going to disappear below us. All right, hey, we're almost at sea level. The caves and cliffs has been, that was one of the changes. It backported caves and cliffs. Which I think is cool. Which is probably why we have mountains as high as we do. Buried a dungeon. That's some iron. Petrified ore. All right, see, so here's what I'm talking about. Yeah. This is not going to be fun for us. Yeah, see, there you go. Lake. Couple of spawners down there. All right. Well, that gets rid of one of them. One of the spawners. Don't have any sand or. Yeah. Okay, well, mark this. We know it's here. And at some point when we have much better gear, we can come back and explore it. Not right now, though. Please don't be dark. It's probably nighttime. It is dark. All right. So, that being the case, sleep through the rest of the night. All right, now I said I wanted to go over this way. So let's do that. Work our way this way. Into that tower. And then, oh yeah, that's a bandit village. Over to that. Okay. Grab those. Hey, Venom. Put stuff in our backpack. Like these books. And that. And these that we have to fix. And the ore. Alright. Grab that. Grab that. Grab that. Take that. Take those books. Take, not Curse of Bite. That life mending. Converts our health into durability. Yeah, thanks. Curse of Vanishing. A helmet. Yep, all right, so we're not going to take everything there. Jungle plant desk. All right, so no botany pot type stuff. Don't know the deal with that golem. Whoa. Why is he following me? Gosh, dang it. All right, dude, I'm getting a snack. I need to go face down a golem. See what I mean about not having the right? We're not outfitted for dungeon crawling right now. Why is he hanging out over my body? Why does he? Oh, man. He hits so hard. I'm telling you, that armor sucks. Wonder if the stone armor would be any better. All right, let's get away from the golem. Grab our stuff, run away from the golem. Sound like a plan? Dude, don't stand over the body. Yeah, that's right, walk the other way. Don't turn around. He turned around after I told him not to. All right. So now let's go over here and check this out. Okay. Okay. Just to keep things from, killing us out there. Okay, so make more torches. And then might as well put one down, right? Then put some stuff up, like the books we found. And take our corn flour, make blue dye, make a blue backpack. Put that there. Emerald acquisition and efficiency. That's a better spare than this one. Angel's blessing accelerates you in the direction of your sight. Makes you immune to fall and collision damage. 50% chance to deflect incoming projectile. Your own projectiles are greatly accelerated. You are vulnerable to withering and void damage. Okay. We already checked that out. Right, so the spell stone is not a bauble. Golden apple, nice. An efficiency pickaxe. Some pumpkin, that could go up here. Some gunpowder. Over here, an unbreaking. So, acquisition, efficiency, and unbreaking would be cool, right? Take those. Magnetic ring. Okay, so put some more stuff up there. Grab that. That golden armor. Those. Put this on. Eight block radius. Wow, okay. Is it dark out? Sure is. Where's our dirt? Sleep through the night. All right. Now, grab the dirt. Check to make sure no golems are coming after us. Go around back to see what's in this. All right, that stone can go up there. We'll take the golden apple and the gold nuggets. Okay, now we should go back across. You don't go there. Let's go see what's in the big house across the way. And we got to figure out a way to get in. Want some dark prismarine? That looks like it would be a way in. What the? Okay, they were coming in from above us and below us. Food. Golden apple. Crud. Crud, crud, crud. Where's the sun? Straight up. Okay. Well, that is why I don't think we're ready to go dungeon crawling right now. Can't even take out a few piddly skellies. Grab our stuff and run. It's like three of them down there. Diamond mining arrow? That's different. Monastery explorer map. That and that on. Does this have on it? Slayer 1. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. All right. Whew. We need to do is get in there without any damage. All right, everybody, hydrate. This is the last one before we have to stop for lunch. Now we're racing the sun. I just started thinking, maybe if we went in there, dropped a bunch of torches this next time, that we wouldn't die as quickly. What do you think? What do you think? What do you think? All right. Not sure how it will work, but let's go try it. We're losing sunlight. That's gonna suck. Was there anything left in here we can use? I don't think so. thinking about not lighting this, huh? And that's just the roof, right? Yep. Our death is in the house. Which is over here. There's a haunt, ghost. That's spawn, okay. Take a look at our map over here. It's a bandit village. Got a couple of deaths here. Can I make these into... No. Wonder if I can make them into wool. Figures. All right, so one of the things we should do is grab some of that turquoise, that teal. Let's go up a level and look at it. Okay. Nice, we were able to get it to fall down. Then but this will be our new respawn. So when we go back in, try and fight, we won't come back way at our home again. Come back right here. Obviously, we needed to light that up a little. Come on. And respawns right there. Yay! But now we have nothing. Nice. Got them all. Okay, now let's keep that. And those. This. That. That, that, what can we put up here? Whoa. Right, and that's everything, right? Yes, that's everything. So now we can look through here. Put that and that and that and that. That and that. And here we can take these. Put I'm breaking there. That up here. that up there. That up there. That up there. Keep the dirt. Didn't see him. There he is. Okay. Some more food. I don't think we need another helmet, do we? Or leggings. Ah, there we go. That's good. An iron chest plate instead of the gold? Sure. So that just leaves us boots. And then we have boots. All right. So we should get out of here. Which one of these do I want to use? That one. I don't think that we could have too much or too many beds. No room. What can we change here? I know what we can do. Let's put that there. That. Some of this area is really cool looking. Let's grab the bed that we've got here. In actuality, $301 mods. Let's go home. Do not steal my stuff. Can we get home from here? I don't know. I mean, it looks cool. Can we get home from here? I'm pretty sure we can. It's getting dark again. All right, so since we've got our bed in our hands, we can make this our bedroom. And we can start taking stuff out of our inventory. Let's see. Mop drop. Growing things. Huh, this is a 6x7. Screwed that one up. Home. Throw that in our bedroom. That up there. These I'm going to hold on to for now. I'm going to call that a mob drop, even though I know it's not. That in. A stick. Tools. And armor. We'll go up here. Extra tools and armor go up here. And we'll work all this stuff out in a bit. Food goes here. Those are mob drops. All right, now let's start picking this stuff apart. Books. There's some things we're going to want to keep in here, like those, right? But for the most part, like all the books can go up here. Except the enchanted ones will go here. Rock. Various wood, iron, map we're gonna keep. Mob drop. Compass. These things, because I don't know. Potions will have their own floor. All right, so those. We're gonna keep that up there. We're gonna keep some food on us. Gold. Extra. Armor. that and that there. The clay up here. These are rock items. That's gold. That's wood. Potions. So if those are books, then we'll make these potions. I try and have a method to the madness, but it doesn't always work. Alright, so that goes here. Food. Ready to eat food can go up there. Mob drop, mob drop, mob drop, mob drop. All right, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Had a moment there. Some wood stuff. That's food. Growing things. Wither rose is a growing thing. Name tag. We're going to put the name tags here. I'm going to start this room as our, you know, do everything room. TNT, call that a rail. I guess we'll put rails here. And then I've got these and these, and then we've got these to fix. We need to make more. We need to get more. Is this recipe in here? Yes. All right, and then I need to do this. That changes it to diamond and gives us a lot more durability. And that gives us a little bit better. And then we put these back there. And then I'm going to call it the day. Well, not the day. I'm going to call it the morning. And we'll be back this afternoon. So my name's In Harm's Way. Hope everybody has a great day. We'll be back later. Bye-bye.